Look how relaxed Catherine looks here.
You're doing that in a dress?
Well, I'm not doing it. I'm just kind of down. This is called Pologa. It's great. It's kind of like the 50-50 workout. You get half Pilates, half yoga, but the full workout. Tally Miller is joining us now, Workout Wednesday, to show us why it is a great option for a lot of people.
It is a great option for a lot of people because, for one, anybody can practice it.
Mm-hmm.
And it does blend yoga and Pilates. And what we're doing here is a spinal balance. So she's opening up her back. She's breathing deep, and that triggers a relaxation response.
So is each move partially yoga, partially Pilates, or do you do a Pilates move, then a yoga move?
We do a little bit of both. So there is some Pilates moves, some yoga moves, and then some of them blend. The spinal balance is actually a yoga move, but when we add the movement to it, it makes it more like Pilates.
Interesting. All right, let's see another move.
Okay, here's a child's pose. She takes a little bit of a rest,
stretches out.
Yeah, child's pose is nice and relaxation.
It's
when
the
she brings her arms down alongside the body, she opens up the back a little bit more. When she comes up forward like this, she stretches the shoulders.
So who is this appealing to, do you think, for a workout?
I think it should appeal to everybody. And everybody right now that it's April, it's Stress Awareness Month.
Is it really?
It is. Yes.
Seriously?
Seriously.
Okay. We'll go with
and
that.
And it should be. So the deep breathing, when you practice any exercise that has deep breathing, it will actually trigger a relaxation response that will give you, reduce your stress levels in everyday life.
I'm a cardio junkie, so if you give me the choice between this and going for a run, I'm always going to pick the run. Are you actually getting a workout, though, when you're doing this?
You do, yes.
You are.
And I
so
challenge you to try it one
okay,
day.
Okay, well, I'll take you up
yeah,
on it.
Yeah, most definitely.
So what are you working at? Obviously core here.
Yes, she's working her core here, working some shoulders a little bit. This particular exercise can be layered up a little bit by using the straps. You can wrap the strap around her feet, and then you're going to get a little more resistance using the band. Same exercise, just layering up just a little bit.
So here, you're also getting to work your top part of your back? Your upper back is going to get a workout?
Yes, most definitely. Shoulders too, abs, low abs, through the core entirely, and she's moving with a breath. So each time she's coming up, she's inhaling, that helps you kind of elevate, and when you exhale, you pull back and those abdominal muscles engage.
I would imagine this is a good cross-training kind of workout for a lot of people,
too. It most definitely is, and then, like you said, you're a cardio junkie, so it's a good addition to any of your cardio workouts. You know, you're getting your stretch, you're getting some strength, and, you know, it kind of gives your body a different workout, which is, you know, what some of these new workouts are doing these days. You're doing a little different here and there, and that's what makes people feel like they're progressing in their workouts.
And the nice thing about, like, say, yoga is that there's so many different levels, so you can really challenge yourself as you go. I would imagine Pologa is probably pretty similar. You could probably make some of these moves a little tougher.
Yes, most definitely. You can make them tougher, and if you like that cardio, you can make them faster. We like to keep them kind of slow so that they are hitting on that relaxation, moving with the breath. However, you know, if she moved a little faster, she'd definitely get the heart rate up.
How competitive is it these days to come up with alternative different workouts? Because it seems like the women's magazines are just filled with try this new workout and get these new results.
Yeah, it is. It is pretty competitive. But when you have, you know, the industry is so vast and you're getting so much more information all the time that it's constantly growing. So I would think that it's, even though it is competitive out there, and but it's easy to come up with some new exercises.
And it's fun.
It is
fun. If you keep it fun, people
will
do it.
It is fun. And you're seeing more of the bender balls and things like that coming into the.
I know. I wish I could think of something to invent.
Yes, exactly. That would be nice.
It really would. Thanks, Tally.
Thank
and thanks,
you.
Catherine. We'll be back in just a minute with more.